I think this program is different because it's one of the first programs that's been run like this in the western suburbs. This is a program that's designed for young leaders who have been identified by their own community groups as up and coming leaders for their own community groups. So this is T, and he's 21 years of age, and he's part of the Karen community in Werribee.
And this is Tim, he's around 20. Tim is a member of the Victoria Police, and he's a senior constable. Yeah, senior sergeant. Yeah.
In the western suburbs, obviously, it's a very multicultural and very diverse background that makes up the western suburbs. So it's really important being able to bring these different cold communities together.
What I've got out of this program is leadership skills, and during the program we do different activities that help us with decision making and networks that it's opening to us, especially with the police, Victoria Police. You'll see in the media how they portray the police as way different to the real life situation.
You're breaking down the barriers between the, I suppose, the stigma between, you know, the police and the community, and there being a bit of a gap. I think it's just closing that gap and breaking down those barriers, and they have just as much influence in their own communities as we do. I think I'll take away a lot from this, and I think it has changed me. And moving forward from this moment onwards, it's opened an opportunity now to actually go to the grassroots and find out what is actually happening within our community, and that helps us, or helps me as a person, then be able to try and be part of the solution to address some of the issues that are there.